3 pounds a day, death fasting. So death fasting essentially is dry fasting at a forced water deficit. You're dry fasting and pulling water from your body deliberately via cardio exercise, sauna, whatever. And the idea is your body will make up the fluid from breaking down way more body fat to get the metabolic water. Say for example, you go in the sauna and you sweat out 10 pounds and you hold the dry fast. Your body in time, as you sleep overnight, will make up the water that you need to get rehydrated from the body fat. That is why you can lose a stupid amount of weight when you death fast. So, you got a fat girl. She loses 100 pounds in 30 days. This is absolutely possible. This is the mainstream norm that they say how many calories is a pound of human body fat. 100 pounds times 3,500 calories per pound body weight gives you 350,000 calories. So what the mainstream says is that you have to burn 350,000 calories to lose 100 pounds. From my experience with most women is 1,000 measly calories per day maintenance. So then what you do, you take that 1,000 calorie maintenance, you take 350,000 calories, you divide that by 1,000 calories per day, that means it would take 350 days for her to lose the 100 pounds. But obviously we lost it in 30 days. The problem is your body fat is not 100% oil. Okay, that's where they get the 3,500 calories per pound body fat from. It's like you take a glass of olive oil and then you fill it up half with water, stir it up, and then you got a 50% fat slurry. That's more along the lines of human body fat would be like. The girl, if she's losing 1,000 calorie maintenance per day, that means in 30 days, she would burn 30,000 calories. So then you take 30,000 calories, divide by the 100 pounds, gives you 300 calories per pound of body fat. So the main point is 1 pound of body fat is not 3,500 calories. And body fat composition varies based on how fat you are. The fatter you are, you're gonna have more water in your body fat. And you can tell. Go slap a fat pig in the gut. It's like a waterbed. Go pinch a girl that's like pre-bikini's gut. It's firm.